Yo, what's going on, 60 Samlander Squad? Today we're doing a ranked 1v1, and we are playing the Chiron skin because your boy, the mountain man, I don't know what his name was. He commented, his comment got top like in today's Sunday, on Friday's video, and it was about this skin, and it was his 30th birthday. So happy birthday, dude. I'm sorry I'm a day late, but scumbag Saturday, I had to be a scumbag. You understand, I'm sure. And here we are. Also, there's a comment I read that was like, it was like, I come back from deployment and you're skinny now. What the fuck happened? I'm not skinny. I'm actually still pretty fucking big, but I did lose a little bit of weight, so I lost about, actually, because, nah, this is fine. This is fine. I'll take it. I can dash out of his ult, right? So I'll just get Bracer instead. I lost, I think right now, like at the weight I'm at right now, I'm down 45 to 50-ish pounds from what I was at my heaviest. So, yeah, you know. Lost a little bit of weight, but not a whole bunch. Also, I literally just got out of bed to record because I have to go out in an hour. In an hour and a half, I have friends coming over, and then we are going out. Alright, we've got some fucking autos, though. That's sick. Does he not have his three? I guess not. He probably put 2 points in his one, assuming. The only reason I'm assuming he put 2 points in his one is because he used his one to try to poke me instead of his two. So probably not the best logic, but it's the logic I use. I don't actually think I'll be able to do this. Okay, that was a not great play by him, honestly. That was actually a really bad play by him to run over there. Like, trying to steal the red, good play, but taking the pathing that he took in order to try to steal the red, bad play. I should be able to, nah. So this is what I was afraid of, actually, was having not enough mana, because Chiron is really mana hungry, and actually, I mean, I don't know. Maybe we're okay, because he did use his bracer already. Oh, dude, if that auto and one hit, he was a goner. But he's got hella mana, so he's kind of okay. I could, oh my god, I was gonna say I could ult him and kill him, but then he healed off me because he's a fucking great player. No, don't do it to me. Stop. That's actually not cool at all. I'm gonna bracer that. He's gonna try to one me. Duped it. Easy. Okay. I'm dead. Don't do it. Oh my god, he didn't have the mana for his two? The one! No! Oh god damn. So many emotions. Does he have mana to do that? He doesn't have mana to do that. I think we're okay. We're gonna back. We're gonna go get tier 2 transcendence. We could get tier 2 transcendence, but I'm actually just gonna go boots. And I'm gonna actually get more mana pots because my passive is healing. Which is what I was going to talk about earlier, was that I should have gotten, yeah, okay, that's exactly what I expected to happen. I should have gotten the one health pot and three mana pots instead of two and two, because there's pretty much no way that health pots are going to run out before mana, or my health is going to run out before my mana, because my passive is healing, and it's not a little bit of healing, it's a pretty good amount of healing. So yeah, we got the red buff now. I didn't pick up the blue, obviously, just because I wanted the red. He died to the red buff, so I knew that red buff was up. Oh man, how troll would it have been if they killed each other at the same time, the red buff and him, and then I get no buffs? That would have been fucking troll. Okay, he's dead. I didn't want to have to, but that's okay, I will. I could actually save for trans now. I got tier 2 boots because I wanted to go boots and try to snowball. And I did get first blood. Maybe snowballing is still the best option. Maybe I should just get boots and then finish trans later. It's probably still the best option. He doesn't have blink, he has bracer, right? Why didn't he bracer that, by the way? Did he not have it? No, he absolutely had his bracer. Maybe he just didn't think I was going to... Maybe he did bracer and I just didn't see it. Or, you know what probably happened? At least what I'm going to assume happened. He probably bracered to try to get the red buff and then died to the red buff and didn't have bracers. That would make the most sense as to why he didn't bracer there. Alright. So he's probably doing minis or he backed. And those are what I consider minis, these things. I don't know if I've ever addressed that, but I consider those things as minis. Looks like he just backed. Let's see if minis are up then. They are. Sick. He's got Bancrofts now. So he's going to be doing a little bit of numbies. On the bright side, that didn't hit. On the bright side, my 3 actually stops his root, so... Well, that was really good. He's dead. Oh, good juke. I don't have Transcendence yet. I don't have to focus on the last hits. Well, that was a good hit. No. Ah, that hit me. That was a lot of healing for him. Not only because of damage and he has Bancrofts, but also because the 2 actually just heals. Shit, that was a good play, good play. I'm not very good at hitting the 1 on Chiron. That's actually something that I really need to practice. Maybe he thinks red's up? Okay. Alright. That's actually pretty good. We got his bracer. He wants to heal off me. That's why he's running forward like that. And also, I wasn't auto-attacking because I knew he wanted to place down his heal. And I don't want to get that slow effect on me. Oh, that's obnoxious. Fuck. Okay, whatever. He gets red buff. That's fine. I gotta go and get Transcendence. That's okay. He goes to pick up red. I do my blue. Do I miss a wave to go to his blue? It stops him from getting a little bit of XP. Or you know what? Actually, what I think I should do is miss one minion worth of XP, that one melee minion, and try to steal his blue, and then we'll do mine after. Oh, he's here. Fuck. He got it. I'm pissed. Damn it. I feel like my burst was more than good enough for that, but it wasn't. Fuck, now I need to go do my blue. Oh my god. If he steals my blue, I'm gonna lose it. Aha, not today, asshole. Ouch, that actually did a fuck ton of... I'm just gonna brace for that. I did like 4... Oh, shit! I'm scared, bro. Oh, there he is. Okay. I wonder if Soul Eater might actually be a good play here, because I am going ability-based. It kind of makes sense. I don't know if it makes a lot of sense, but it makes a little bit of sense. If he 2s me here, I lose the game. Fuck! He did it. The fucking madman. I'm not gonna dash that. Oh my god, fuck! Does he have max cooldown already? He's got 30% because he has a blue buff on. Because he stole that blue buff from me. Or maybe he didn't pick it up. I don't know. Maybe he did only have 20%. That's crazy. Your middle tower is It is so much damage. I need Blink. I need to get close to him, and then I'm going to go Frostbound, I think, because... Oh, but he's slow immune. He's slow immune if he hits his 2. So maybe Frostbound's not the play. Maybe I should just go Runeforged instead of Frostbound. I mean, Frostbound still gives me 100 more health. Do I want to sacrifice 25 power for 100 or for 50 more health? Or 100 more health, I mean? I don't know. I don't think so. I think I'd much rather have the power. Not to mention, if I do ever... if I do ever actually get... Oh, he's got some defense now. Oh, that auto attack was real bad. Oh, nice. He didn't get the heal from me, though. That was really good. But I, at the end of the day, he also still has Bancroft, so I guess it doesn't really matter, does it? Probably gonna ult. His blue is up. I wonder if... Oh. If he uses his one here... Oh, God. I would love to kill him, but I don't think I can. I'm gonna just do this red. Yeah, he dropped the blue. Damn. He's gonna have max cooldown once he finishes that breastplate. He is really trying to get these heals. Oh, yeah, that heal. Man, that heal is so strong. Maybe I actually should have gone Toxic Blade instead of Frostbound or Runeforged. It might not have been a bad play, but I don't know. This game is going to go late game, and it's going to be a hard game. Okay. Well, shit. He might just get my tower now. Your middle tower is under attack. Yeah, I think he actually does. Yeah. He does way too much fucking damage. Way too much damage. I think I don't know, man. Honestly, I don't know. I'm going to go Frostbound, and then I'm going to go Toxic. I know defense would be really good, but I feel like there's so many things that I need before. Because I just can't win a fight. But I guess maybe surviving would just make me win the fight. I don't know. As long as I don't give him Bull Demon, we're okay, though, because he's a mage, so he can't really... And use my one on my feet there so that I it's time. Free your soul to the others. Oh. I put my one back there to clear the wave, but I should be okay through this. No, I think I'm gonna die here if I try to keep fighting. He's got so much cooldown. And so much healing, too. I need that Toxic Blade quick. Quick enough to do this? I don't think so. He's going Ob Shard. I don't even have any defense yet, so that's good. He's kind of wasting an item slot at the moment. And he did do a late back here. Means I should be able to get red buff, which I mean, that's gonna help a lot. All right, that's gonna help a lot. Now I gotta clear this wave. Ouch. Without dying, preferably. get Toxic Blade, and then maybe an Oboe. An Oboe or an Aussie. Or we could just go Genji's. I'm gonna get a Ward too, actually. Because if he is one of the people that like holds that corner there, it could kill me a lot. A lot and very quickly. He's not doing Bull Demon. Yeah, the fact that that hit him is... Or hit me, sorry. I think I'm dead. Oh, that's... That, clear there for me. Yo, if I could fucking hit an auto, that'd be sick. Could you imagine how cool that'd be? Fucking hell. Aussie would be amazing. I'm gonna back. Oh, maybe. Maybe I don't back here. He just used his whole kit. Of course. Of course. He uses his whole kit and I still whiff. Nice. Thank you, Ward. That Ward was so necessary, it's insane. And I actually have been utilizing my my cleanse a lot this game, which I'm proud of, because I never do that. And I am proud of it. I can't do his Phoenix here. I am gonna go and sell this though and get a full Genji's, I think. We finally got a little bit of defense. And then we have no pen. So maybe an executioner now. I'm thinking maybe an Aussie though, because he has no anti-heal. Aussie would be really good. I would love some attack speed. Ooh, he's tanky. Oh, okay. Ow. Alright, he's dead. Oh, he thought I was going that way. I don't think he hit a single ability there. I have literally full health right now, so. I don't know what happened. Alright. So we got the Phoenix. We'll get the red buff. And then... Like, this is the part I don't know about. Because we do a pretty good amount of damage. Like, honestly. We don't have to hit him that many times to kill him. So my damage isn't really an issue. But... Do I go Executioner anyways, or do I just go into Aussie? I mean, thankfully, the tier 2 of it is the same, and that's all I can afford right now, so I don't have to make the decision yet. But, you know what? I think I'm actually... I might go Beatstick, too. Like, once I get that 15% speed pot, I'm gonna get Beatstick, but... Let's keep on this Executioner or Aussie right now. I'm not quite sure which one is better at this exact moment because which one has more attack speed? 20, 25, 25. They have the same amount of attack speed. I mean, Aussie is just more bang for your buck, though. Honestly. It's got a little bit of base pen. How much defense does he really have? 130. I don't have anything else that gives me any pen, though. Oh, actually, this does. This is 15. Aussie would be another 15. I'd be taking out 30 of his pen, or 30 of his defense. I don't know. Maybe it's not as bad as I think. Oh, I already have his Phoenix down. What am I doing? He's getting gem. Ooh, 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 ooh. Alright, I'm cool with that. He used his Oh, that was not good for me. Not good, not good, not good. But that poly auto also, the chunks. That was so close, dude. Thank you so much, Frostbound, for letting me live this moment with you. I can end the game. Damn. I did not think that I was going to win this game. Thankfully, I played it really well. I cleansed myself a whole bunch. I hit most of my abilities. Granted, I missed a lot of auto attacks, but I built basically for ability based in the early game and was able to snowball off of it. So I guess, you know, at the end of the day, maybe a 50-50. If you enjoyed the video, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And until next time, guys, peace.